Oh, I'm so pumped.
Hanauma Bay. There's an earth cache. There's no real geocache.
What's an earth cache?
Well, an earth cache is like a geological site or something. So like there was one for Cocoa Head, there was one for Hanauma Bay, and you usually have to answer questions about it. Hanauma Bay was created 32,000 years ago in a violent series of explosions. Hydromagmatic blasts happened when a volcano vent opened underwater. The erupting magma blew up in bursts of steam, hot gases, rock, coral, and fine ash that blanketed the area and made a beautiful little cove.
It was actually kind of like a crater, and then
It was a crater first.
Ocean level rose, then like the fishies.
Fred. And Cindy. And Shanquisha. Those are the names of the fish we saw today.
Water.